So, dang, messing up already. How doing, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Admiral Bishop here, and I have not been uploading in that hot minute because your boy been busy work and, you know, what's the word? Procrastinating. Yeah. Recently I've just been working, and lately I got COVID. Surprise, surprise. Now I'm just pretty much trying to recover from all that. You know, my voice is a little bit sore. So bear with me here. I got the sniffles. See, hold on a second. So what I'm doing is just streaming on YouTube, honestly, just randomly, because until I actually have some things to upload, you know, because it's not fair to you guys, my subscribers, that I don't upload stuff, and it's been a hot minute since you actually heard from me, so, yeah. So without further ado, let's get with it. Disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Seizing upon this chaos is the mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bondo Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter.
Lord Tyranus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bondo Gora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host.
This is the same VA for Duke of the Clone Wars?
Perhaps
or?
Among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
test this is turning out to be. Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time. The fearsome Morak has proven to be a formidable challenger. Its owner must be Grim, whoever he is. Has Rosanna's champion finally met its match tonight?
Jangle, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! Oh, what a blow!
And dang! Another.
And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
Oof.
What's this?
Nice try, Beck. Yeah.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What an eye!
Oh, no.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Run it, then. Smugglers, pirates, and mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a city in a stellar spaceport far from the scrutiny of authorities. Station owner Rosanna, an eccentric Tordorian, entertains her nefarious guests in the central arena with popular underworld events such as beast fights. Jeez. So, like, did they not see the hook, or...?
Blast that thing, Jango! Look
out, Jango!
Jump up!
Oh, I can rapid fire, okay. Ow. That was fast. Can I get anything off here or no? Oh, look at that. I didn't even need it. These controls are kind of weird, I ain't gonna lie. Oh. Honestly, even though I love Boba Fett, I would love to know more about Jango, honestly. His backstory and how he came to be. Okay, I see what it is. Version is just ridiculous.
Some of these thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Marking it, what the heck? So how to do this? I really wish they would show you how to do the damn thing. Okay. So just. Okay. What's up here? Nothing. The aiming here is terrible. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them.
Training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
Ooh, okay, so kind of like a fair fight. Okay. Sure. Pull up, pussies. Hell no. What's up, pussy? Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Oh, I got swing. They better swing on me. swang on me. Oh, wow. Okay. They come with your boot out, motherfucker. Get down here. Man, look at you. Man, you look at I can't go down there right now. That's right, Tupac, nigga, Tupac. Get over here. Oh, what the heck? So, G. Blasted boy, what you know about that? What you know about that? Quick draw, McGraw. I went to art school. What's this? Ooh. Now, how do I get through there? I didn't realize I wasn't the one. Bing. Let's go, boy. Really? Okay. A feather?
Freeze! Don't shoot!
Don't shoot! Alright, I think I'll end it right there. Okay, stay successful. Alright, I think I'll end it right there. Try stream something else. I didn't think the controller was gonna be this weird, but yeah, I guess that's it, is what it is. Thank y'all so much for checking out this early stream. I'll stream something else in a bit. Thank y'all so much.